Last item is the hot air balloon form light fitting, which is so funky, isn't it?
I quite like that, actually.
Me
yes,
too.
Yes. That should take off, Tim, I think, that
one. Oh, I think so. It'll soar to a great height. No, seriously, it's a jolly nice thing. And very, very easy to restore because you just respray it. You take it to your local car body workshop and you have the top bit done silver and the bottom bit done gold and it looks as flash as flash can be.
Absolutely.
That's the joy of metalwork, isn't it?
Yeah, absolutely. Seriously,
no,
yes.
Super. So I think that's a really good thing. Could make £150. What do you think?
Well, we put £80 to £120 on it with the hope that it will do again.
Well, you are brave and marvellous. They only paid £60. And Will absolutely hated it.
Oh, did he?
The contestant Will absolutely despised it. Oh. So you'll be doing us all a favour if you sell it for a huge amount of money and he will be made to eat his words.
Oh, there's no pressure there, then, but I will do my best.
Not 174. The gilt French six-branch ceiling light as a hot air balloon. Interest on the sheet shown, and I start at £80.
I have £80 here already.
On the light. Where's five? 85 and 90, 5, 100, 110, 120, 130, 140, 150,
I think they're bidding for the wrong item.
170, 180, 190, 200.
This is a joke, Caroline.
10, 220, 230, 240. At 240, I have at £240. It's a one-off here at 240.
250,
260.
It's still going.
270 in the room and I'm out. 270 ahead,
270
now. It has taken off this one at 270. Any advance on 270?
£270 is plus
£210.
So you have a profit of £201.